This is my private quarters. I'm like Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Leave Apprise. Oh, wait, can I break through that? What the hell is it? I swear I'm not an alien. I swear. Okay.
Dixon,
okay.
We have to disembalm and autopsy someone. Hold on. Tell me about the space probing, Adam.
All right.
No,
so
don't tell about probing either. It's very personal.
To joining the Intergalactic Federation is you got to stick this in places that you may find questionable.
This measures 8 inches by 5 inches.
It measures 8 inches by lots of fun you're going to have in your butt. Oh, look at that.
I just want to let you know, Mark, you just made him a happy boy. But now
you did.
No, it's fine.
I can go anywhere.
Come here.
I'm like a hover round, guys.
Now you're stuck in there.
Look, what? You're here. Why did you tag me? Hey, let me tag you. Come here, Mark. Let's touch my bar.
Oh, well, shit.
Don't try it again, Adam, because
I won't.
I know.
I have a new plan. Totally great, this one.
All right, I'm coming back to your way. There's no way that you can hide.
I was just talking about
nice, chill. Nice.
What? Are you in the cockpit?
I am in the cockpit. Okay.
Can you open it up a little bit?
No, I don't think it functions that way.
Can you not be selfish and offer the cockpit?
Yes, I will open my cockpit back up. 1 second.
How the fuck did you make that?
Well, I have what they call 2020 skills, and
okay.
Yeah. Take
you
your time, by the
you
way.
You have Mark.
I want to do it now.
Mark, you have 2020 fans.
Oh, in the nick of time.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Well done. Well Damn done, it. Mark. Okay.
Oh,
chill. We'll wait for you. World's slowest chase.
Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Shit. We're going to go, Adam. You can't. The robot dope ain't gonna work. That's how you do it.
Step one, find alien technology.
I know where
it is. Step two, take over the world. By the time you guys get here, I have merged our Earth technology with space technology. You're already dead, gentlemen. This doesn't even exist. I have phoned home, and I have found Space Hitler. You're all gonna die.
Did you call on a
How does
land
he compare to regular
mine,
Hitler
or a land
to Earth Hitler?
Space Hitler is like, it looks kind of like Hitler, but Gary Oldman together. So it's like he's got the whole stash thing going, right. But he's got the Skrillex thing with the space helmet as well. Pop quiz, Mark. What do you think about alien technology?
What have you done?
I'm sorry. I've doomed us all.
R&D.
Yeah.